Color is a very important part of my personality. I think color brings emotion, I think color brings magic, and color brings happiness. So the way I've used color in my house is to make sure that all the colors are sort of visible in a very harmonious and simple way. In the toy room, you'll notice the walls going from a subtle gray to a blush and then to a light pistachio. You wouldn't even notice the subtlety, but those colors are all there against the bright and beautiful vintage floral wallpaper. In the master bedroom, you'll find that the entire shell, including the ceiling, is painted with a gray cement finish paint, and a beautiful botanical has been hand painted by an artist, and those are colors of greens and pinks, and it's almost as though it's a faded wall. To me, art is something that you absolutely love, must have, and cannot live without. When clients ask me if they should buy this piece or that piece as an investment, my advice to them is never buy art with the intention of selling it because it's going to be priced higher later on. A lot of the art in our home represents a lot of our travel, a lot of our passions, a lot of color. In our TV room and study, there are two really wonderful pieces. One is a set of four ceramics that are Sufi dresses of the whirling dervishes, and two pieces on the wall are by a Mandarin artist. Again, it is mixed media. The cute art that we made on our own was taking my children's very first clothing pieces and put them above their bed. So I have to say that my home is truly a mix of all my favorite things.